You know that I can be fined $25,000 if I don't take Joe back to work? How the hell am I supposed to get him back to work? He's done his back in.
You asking me?
No. Yes. Go on.
Well, you could change the job a bit. Get some bench height trolleys. That way Joe wouldn't have to lift the parts on and off after he's machined them.
He wouldn't have to twist or bend.
You'd get Joe back and you'd save yourself $25,000 in fines.
Why didn't I think of that?
Because you're the boss and I'm just the secretary.